Hello friends, December holidays Duel is showing in a lot of countries around the world. When you click on this Google Doodle, it is taking you to Google search page of December Global Holidays or Festivities. December Global Holidays are the various festivals celebrated in December 2020. Month across the globe, I am here sharing complete list of the December Global Holidays, December Global Festivities. Religious holidays in December 2020, etc. I also share frequently asked questions related to December global holidays at the end of the video. Let's start with Hanukkah. 2020 began in the evening of Thursday, the 10th of December, and ends in the evening of the 18th of December. Hanukkah or Hanukkah is an 8-day Jewish festival, also known as Festival of Lights. Traditionally beginning on the 25th day of the month Kislev in the Hebrew calendar. This year it falls on Thursday, December 10th. Hanukkah commemorates the reconstruction of the Second Temple in Jerusalem during the Maccabean Rebellion against the Seleucid Empire. Next festival is Yule, the 21st of December to the 1st of January. Yule, sometimes referred to as Yuletide, is celebrated by the citizens of Germany. In particular, the Norse god Odin and the Anglo-Saxon Modrani Head Festival have pagan origins. It is more akin to Christmas these days, with people meeting for meals and gift-giving. Indeed, a variety of Christmas traditions such as the Yule log have been spawned. Next festival is Festivus, the 23rd of December. The Seinfeld episode Strike Festival entered popular culture in 1997. The parody holiday is a small stand against Christmas consumerism, and as opposed to a decorated tree, stands around a decorative aluminium pole. Next festival is Christmas, the 25th of December, on December 25th, the day of Jesus Christ's birth. Much of the world celebrates Christmas to correspond with the winter weather in the Roman calendar. This date was selected. The date of the birth of Jesus is in fact uncertain. On the 24th, some individuals celebrate Christmas and some communities even celebrate it in January. Boxing Day, the 26th of December, the hypotheses about how it got its name the day after Christmas are competing. One is connected to donation boxes given to the poor after Christmas by churches, a tradition in the Middle Ages. Next festival is Kwanzaa, the 26th of December to the 1st of January. Kwanzaa is an African-American culture festival that lasts for 7 days. With the giving of gifts and sharing of a meal, it ends on the 1st of January. The festival was founded by Maulana Garangar, an African studies festival and an active member of the Black Power movement, and was first held in 1966. Imishoka New Year's Eve, the 31st of December. In Japan, Imishoka New Year's Eve is considered the second most important day in Japanese tradition, as it is the final day of the old year and the eve of New Year's Day, the most important day of the year. Next festival is New Year's Eve, the 31st of December. This year's New Year celebrations will be low because of the COVID-19 pandemic. We will regularly update all the info related to December Global Holidays and Christmas Holidays 2020. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.